To be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Now, in this case, I think we're safe.
Would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE, Cole. There's no such thing as easy matches here. You know that.
Superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
What about you, Meyer? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation, and
where's this going? Come on, we need to get order here.
Now hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes.
There's the bell. And here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one. But make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this.
Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything. And this match is ready to go as we come to you live from the shadows of the Oregon Mountains in Las Cruces, New Mexico. What's the name of the vengeance? He's starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know.
There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now. We know who that is.
These two absolutely detest each other. The ref has got to put an end to these shenanigans.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's going to need a change in momentum and fast.
What a spear!
No doubt about that one. That can't be enough, can it? There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Joseph Chen, the Russian Giant.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 640 pounds, Barrett Zachary, the Superstar, Wayne.
Big time singles matches on deck here, Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole. I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
And let's not forget, we're
anyone armbar, submission move locked in.
This could be it. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Call me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Second time tonight. Oh, but he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Just making his presence felt there.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Nobody locks it in better.
Oh, he breaks free. But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Neutralizes him with an elbow. Davis with some reason to worry here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid.
Respect is not something he just hands out, which might mean trouble for his opponent moving forward.
Ain't no stopping him now.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Here he goes. With such authority.
I can't believe it, Michael.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right? He has a one-man game in there.
He wants it one more time. And he lands the slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
This singles contest has the victor.
Somebody like that, you've done something right.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.